Hi, I'm Philippa. I'm 23 and I'm a civil engineer. I'm currently based in Cardiff and stood in the Traffic Management Centre of South Wales, where we're keeping an eye on all the roads in the South Wales network, making sure everyone's safe while using the roads. So when you drive your car along or your parents drive you in a car along the road, you possibly don't realise that there is an engineer involved in everything that you do. The engineering involved here includes the infrastructure of the road, so making sure that the road network is smooth and running, no one likes to drive over potholes. But also there's the integrated technology side, so roads are becoming really intelligent. You don't notice it, but underneath the road there will be monitoring systems that tell when a car's driven over so that we can see how many cars are passing one place. But also along sort of the signs as you drive along a road, you can see the information from there, and that's all coming from actually us measuring and counting how many cars are driving past. Then you've also got the car itself that was designed by a mechanical engineer, and then the petrol that it runs on, there's a chemical engineer involved in that. So just a simple car journey involves a huge number of different processes that engineers have been involved in. I think the best thing about my job is the variety. So when I get into work in the morning, I've no idea what I'll be doing. Well, I know what I'm doing, but something else could come up at one point and really throw me, and it's nothing that I could have planned for, but it's really exciting and it's a challenge. I tend to go sailing at weekends. It's amazing how many sailors are actually engineers, especially the ones that enjoy changing their boats and adapting it to make it go faster. So it's sort of their downtime, but they're still working. So I really enjoy going out and just letting my hair down, getting out in the fresh air and going at silly speeds in a floating device.